I go on my quick actions, I have an action which is called the follow. So when I enable the follow, basically the drone will be following me through GPS and it will be like looking at me, right? So I can move around and the drone keeps tracking me. So I have it now on top and now I can enable the go next, the next. Yes, video. Yes. RC stick input, yes. Altitude tracking, yes. And let's go. Ready. So starting, 3, 2, 1. Now you see I have the drone on top of me. And the drone now, it will follow me as I move along. So let's see. Now I'm moving forward and you see the drone is actually moving forward with me because it should follow more. If I go left, right, so let me go a little bit on the left side and you see that the drone is still tracking me. So basically with the follow mode, the drone will use the GPS to look at where you are and track your position. So now, for example, if I go back there, and you see that the drone will keep on following me and it will actually come into my direction. And what the focus mode does is, as I move the drone around, basically the drone keeps pointing at me. You see that he is keeping on tracking me. Like if I go up or if I go down, right, the drone will keep on looking at me. It's an interesting thing, like, because you can like orbit around subjects like I'm doing now and the drone keeps just one fixed direction. You can get some nice cinematic shot like this. And we have one more thing to try. So finally we have the orbit. And the orbit is continuously flying around the point of piston in a circle. Say we have it there. I am the point of interest. Fly to the center of the orbit and mark the location, all right. So we fly exactly above me, right, a little bit on this direction forward, there we go, mark, next, fly to the start of the orbit to set the radius. So let's set it kind of far away like there, and now yes, next, video, clockwise, speed, continue, ready to start, and let's go, and let's see now what the drone is doing. This is similar to the classic circle function of the DJI app, but here you can customize things like the speed at which the drone is hovering around you, so you have a little bit more control on this function. Again, nothing new in this case. And as you see, this thing is working a little bit better. The other things that we tried, the drone was going crazy and stuff like that. This is more like well working, you see. Very, very good trajectory. Looks like almost when I would be controlling something like this with the sticks, I would get the same kind of trajectory. But this is really nice and I think we are going to get a very nice picture out of this function. We also like that you can customize the speed, right? So very, very nice function here from Dronelink. And let's not forget what Dronelink is all about. You can draw trajectories in the map and make the drone fly on pre-established paths. Like doing crazy.